January 1993, the official opening of the unofficial Oslo Channel.
I am facilitating secret conversations between the State of Israel and the Palestine Liberation Organization.
We see you as a savage nation.
But out here, we will light the fire, share our meals, talk of our families. Because if you succeed, you will change the world.